Welcome to part two of the screencast on acid solutions. In the second part, we're going to be focusing on pH. When you think about pH, you probably already know that something of a pH of 7 is neutral, something of a pH below 7 is acidic, and something of a pH above 7 is basic. We calculate the pH by taking the negative log of the concentration of hydronium ions in solution. Because of this mathematical relationship, as the concentration of hydronium ions increase, the pH will decrease. We can look at this relationship by comparing two common substances, water and lemon juice, to see how their concentrations of hydronium ions affect their pH. Lemon juice has molarity of hydronium ions of 10 to the negative second. You can write that another way as 0.01. If we put this number into the equation, the pH is 2. And if we do the same thing for pure water, and then put that into the pH equation, the pH equals 7. So if we wanted to count the spaces between the pH of water and lemon juice, we'll have 5 spaces. This means that lemon juice has 10 to the 5th times the hydronium concentration than the water. If you want to think about like a ratio, then the ratio of hydronium ions in a lemon to water is about 10 to the 5th to 1, or 100,000 to 1. Take a minute to pause this video. If you need to, feel free to review a small portion of it and complete the questions associated with this pH screencast. Thanks for watching!